Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, Virtus here, and today we're doing our first community showcase, taking a look at a speed level design done by one of our Discord community members, Unreal One. He has a whole variety of speed level designs over on his YouTube channel, all of which are inspired from games he's currently playing or have enjoyed playing in the past. This particular piece was inspired by the game Fallout, and the scene was produced inside of Unreal Engine 4 with various asset packs from the marketplace. The level itself was never intended to be a playable level, more of a testament to the game's art style, and he just dived straight into Unreal Engine 4 to create this, starting with mocking up the level, the layout, and building his terrain around it. For a complete overview of the process, check out the time-lapse as part of this video. If you'd like the chance to have your work showcased on the channel, head over to the Discord server and post in the community project section, where we will be choosing pieces weekly. The link is in the description. Anyway guys, enjoy the rest of the video. Virtus, signing out.